Socceroos captain Paul Wade coming in today. Tennis great John Alexander. And this man was my legend growing up playing table tennis. Paul Pinkovich, Australian champion, an absolute legend of the game, my friend. Why should kids get into table tennis?
Well, it's a fantastic sport. It can be played by anybody, young kids, as young as 6 or 7 years of age, right up to 100 years of age. So it's an excellent sport to play. It's good for health, good for your brain activity, and especially older people. It's fantastic. It's great for the coordination, and it's speed, and less likelihood of getting hurt.
Speaking of the older folks, looks like you and I have still got it, my friend.
Oh!
Ex-Elora Junior Champion. Mate,
that's what it was. The 13s, 14s, 15s, 16s and 17 champions from Unidera to Bulleye. He just ran Illawarra table tennis, this bloke. What a legend Stephen Jacobs is.
I'm so impressed. Who knew, hey? A ping pong legend.
I knew. Yeah.
There you go.
You should see him.
I could watch that for hours.
It's great coordination, good concentration, good for schoolwork.
It's good. Get the coordination back. Get the eye in.
Gosh, he's flying up for 550 a run. I know him too, isn't he?
Here we go.
I'll have what you're having, Stevie.
Now he's a very good table tennis player, and
is that all you got?
Yeah, he's trying. Oh, he's done it. All righty, we'll get some more table tennis from Stephen Jacobs very, very soon.